Of week 3 for class 8, and we are discussing factorizing different algebraic expression by using different method. So here we are discussing today we are discussing the quadratic trinomials. If we have a quadratic trinomials, and in that quadratic trinomial, if the coefficient of x square is other than 1, in previous example we have discussed the examples with the coefficient x square, the variable x square has coefficient 1. So now we are discussing the expressions in which the coefficient of x square is other than 1. Here I am providing some example. If a method or one method used to factorize trinomial like this method, like this, you have example 5x square plus 14x minus 3. This is called the cross method. These methods are known as cross method. So in this cross method you can write this expression as you have 5x square. You can separate this 5x with and taking x out from this expression. So here we have 5x and this is x. So 5x and x, and we have last element 3. So 3 with negative sign. So you can separate this 3 and negative sign, and you can write this negative sign over here in cross method form. So you can write this expression like this: 5 in x into x and minus 1 into 3. This is the method known as cross method. So in cross method, to factorize this expression 5x square plus 4x minus 3, we need to revise the process of expansion. We need to choose two factors of x square and two factors of minus 3 to write on cross. So these methods are also known as midterm break method. You can solve, if we have f 5x minus 3 and x plus 3, the expanded form of 5x square plus 14x minus 3 are the factor of 5x plus 14x minus 3. Then the product of number on the end of each arm will be sum of 14x. So when we add these cross product here, we get 5x plus into minus 3x is equal to 2x. This does not give the cross middle terms of 14x. So 5x minus 3 and x plus 1 are not factor. Varying the term on the cross, this 5x into x and plus 1 into minus 3. So cross product of minus 15x plus x is equal to minus 14. You can see that minus 15x plus x is, which is equal to minus 14. So 5x over x and minus 1 over 3. Over here we have cross product is equal to 15x plus into minus x, which is equal to 14x. This must be the correct combination. So we have x square plus 14x minus 3, which is equal to 5x minus 1 into x plus 3. Here is another example of this cross method. We have 3x square minus 9x plus 6. So 3x crossed with minus 2x and minus 3 with cross with x. So you can see that this 6 is grouped in two terms, 3 into 2. So we have 3 into 2 is equal to 6. So minus 3 is equal into minus 2 minus into minus plus. So we get plus 6, and 3x square is 3x into x. This so we get minus 9x, and this 3x into x, 3x into x is minus 2 into minus 3. So we get minus 11x minus minus 2x and minus 3x. So we get minus 11x. So this is the this is 3x in by 3x into 6 and 1 into x. The cross product give the correct middle terms of minus 19x. So we have 3x square minus 19x plus 6, which is equal to 3x minus 1 into x minus 3. Notice the factor of plus 6 had to be both negative to give a negative middle term. So in practice, we should not draw separate cross for each new set of factor. We simplify correct cross out the factor that does not work and try to new set. So these are some examples which we have solved by using the cross method. You can practice this example and at home. If you feel any kind of problem relevant to this topic, you can ask me. I am here to help you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Allah.